phenomenal Friday it is for sure. What a week this has been. We have had a great opportunity to celebrate in the Abundance series. It came to an end this week, day number 10. It's been a great time of communication back and forth with everybody. And I made available a gift to you all this week by putting together everything in an ebook. And you're going to be able to have that for free. If you'd like to join with several people that already have, just hit me up in the comment section or DM me, send me the book, and I will get you that link and you can download the ebook for free. It'll be something you could use to help you in your life, and or if you're a coach, maybe to use it in other people's lives as part of a tool that you might use when you deal with abundance or abundant living, okay? Also, I shared this week on What's in It for Me Wednesday. By the way, if there are questions you may have in reference to business or life or anything of that nature that I may be able to answer, I'll do my best. Send me questions. And Wednesday, I'll be doing a show called What's in It for Me, and that will be for you. So you send me questions. If I don't have answers, I might get some guests on the show, as a matter of fact, to help process some of those answers for you. So What's in It for Me is questions you may have. Send it in, and I will make sure we start compiling that. Also, I made an announcement this week that I'll be doing a LinkedIn live show here soon with my friend Enzo, and you'll find out about her. And if you don't know her already, you will. For those of you that do know her, you know she's incredible. So I'm super excited that we get to share a show together. We're going to do that here shortly. I will have information coming out for you soon about when we do launch that live show coming up soon. All right. Also, something that's just been on my heart has been the relationships that I have with folks here. There's so many people that reach out to me all the time for help. Obviously, you know, I'm a coach and a consultant, a speaker and whatnot, an author. And one of the things I love to do is to help folks overcome life obstacles. Lord knows I'm trying my best to do it myself. And I've learned some things along the way, and I've been able to apply some tools in my life that I can share with others to help you overcome those life obstacles and or to really pursue what your dream is, your heart, your desire, your goal. And I'd love to be able to share with you what those things are. So I've decided to go from my group coaching program into some one-on-one coaching, and I'm opening up some slots right now for some one-on-one coaching opportunities. So if that's you, if you're interested in, my beer flying all over the place, if you're interested in what it looks like to have a one-on-one coaching relationship with me, whether it be through your business, through your personal life, whatever the case may be, that's what I'm here for. I'd love to help you, whether it comes to branding, marketing, design, logos, information, career, business life, whatever. Just hit me up. You can check out my website, my profile, check out all my my creds, but I'd be happy to talk to you. If that's you, hit me up soon because I only have a few slots available right now, and I would love to be able to include you in that as one of my new clients for one-on-one coaching. So please reach out. Love to talk with you about that. We'll set up a discovery call and deal with what we can deal with. Your life. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be good, right? All right, so that's another phenomenal Friday. It's going to be a great weekend ahead of us. I hope you guys have a phenomenal weekend. I'll make a couple of posts this weekend, but I just wanted to wrap up and review this week. By the way, hit up Danny Shannon from encapsulator.io. That's from What's in It for Me Wednesday. We did Wednesday highlighting his software, his business, and what he does. He's a phenomenal guy. Make sure you reach out to Danny Shannon this week as well. All right, y'all, that's another phenomenal Friday. We'll see you again soon.